Thank you. And when people are really, really afraid that in fact, you as a person of color, you as a young person, you as a queer person, you as someone who knows that your existence means your resistance and that that is a threat to white supremacy, they may try and attack you instead of what you're actually trying to do or what you're actually trying to say. But don't let that drown you. Instead, simply say as deeply as you can, I'm enough. I want more. Yeah, I want more. I want more.